Now, it's coming up on 504. Right now, our viewers in Georgia need to know about this. State investigators say a man is in jail accused of killing another man and badly hurting a woman following a stabbing. This all happened in Toccoa. Deputies from the Stevens County Sheriff's Office responded to Bart Holcomb Road just before 8 yesterday morning. And when deputies arrived, they say William Vaughn was dead inside his home, and the suspect, Christopher Vaughn, was locked inside a room. Another victim in a nearby home was airlifted to a hospital. At this time, we're working to learn how they're doing. We can tell you Vaughn is in custody and charged with murder, as well as two counts of aggravated assault. Right now,